Wait. Ladies and gentlemen, the SS American is pleased to present the world's most sensuous sermonizer, Her High Stepping Holiness, Miss Reno Sweeney.
Hush! Brothers and sisters, we are here tonight to fight the devil. There's only one way to fight the devil, and that's in the open. I want each of you to turn to his neighbor and say, bless you, brother. Bless you, sister.
Bless you, brother. Bless you, sister.
There's only one way to send the devil packing, and that's to confess your sins. Who will be the first among you to speak out and say, I'm a sinner.
I'm a sinner.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, sister. Who's next?
I'm a sinner.
Hallelujah.
Who's next?
Go ahead, Eli.
There was a time when I drank. What do you do now? Use a funnel?
I'm cursed with sex appeal. It's been my downfall.
She's not confessing. She's advertising. Come on, get busy. Who will give us a real confession?
I say, may I have a go?
Speak up, brother. I want to hear this.
When I was in China some years ago, there was a little Chinese girl named Plum Blossom, of whom I became extremely fond. Eventually, we had an unpremeditated romp in the rice, and I enjoyed it enormously. Thank you very much.
I was worried about you, brother, but I feel much better now. Hallelujah! Do you hear that playing?
Yes, I hear that playing.
Do you know who's playing?
No, who is that playing?
Why, it's Gabriel, Gabriel playing. Gabriel, Gabriel saying,
will you be ready to go when I blow my horn? Oh, Gabriel, blow.
And I've been to the fire.
I heard you blowing on your horn once more, so I